Successful. Ashley, our long-range scans were correct. I'm detecting multiple uranium deposits that are large enough to be mined.
Excellent. Let's scout the area to find a good location to construct a permanent outpost. We should look for a site that's close to a uranium deposit and is easily defended.
Geological composition. I am detecting multiple ironium and carbonium deposits. We can mine them as well to improve our economy.
Our presence isn't welcome here. These creatures know we're here, and I'm sure it's just a matter of time before they start attacking our outpost. We should build up defenses as soon as possible. These small, ant-like mushbits are very fast and very aggressive. They attack in dense swarms, so it would probably be best to set up some flame towers against them. Our sentinel towers also won't be any good against larger creatures like Stregoroths or Nerots. We should set up some artillery or plasma towers against them. It's not going to be easy to survive here.
As soon as we are done securing this area, we should start mining uranium. Our base is low on power. Closing in. Get ready to fight.
Under attack. The wind is picking up. There's a dense dust storm visible on the horizon. The sky is barely visible now, and dust is getting everywhere. I hate dust storms. The weather is clearing up. I can see everything again. Let's hope this doesn't happen again too soon. The sun is very intense today and is still intensifying. There's no atmospheric shielding in this desert. It's going to start dealing serious damage soon. The sun is burning our armor and structures.
The sun's activity is decreasing. Heat and radiation levels are returning back to normal. We have power shortages. Connect more power plants. Base is under attack. Creatures is gathering near our base. Prepare for an incoming attack.
Okay, uranium ore mining is underway. Now, we need to start processing the ore to create enriched uranium. We'll need to place a few uranium centrifuges to get this running at a reasonable rate.
Uranium centrifuges require a lot of energy to operate. We can take advantage of the increased efficiency of solar panels in this biome. We could already start building nuclear power plants, but there's no water to cool the reactors in this biome.
That's a good idea. We need to remember to construct an adequate number of energy storage buildings to survive through the night while solar panels are not operational. Base is under attack.
Sensing an intense dust storm coming our way. This may affect our solar panels.
I hate dust storms.
Atmosphere is clearing up. Base operation is returning back to normal. I'm detecting an intense ion storm coming our way, due to a recent coronal mass ejection on Galatea's sun. It may disable some of our equipment. The ion storm has started. All sensors are down. A lot of our equipment has been disabled. We have to wait until the storm passes.
We're halfway through gathering enough uranium to construct the fusion field accelerator for the Rift Station.
Ashley, you can accelerate the process by securing additional uranium deposits and building more uranium centrifuges. Warning! I'm detecting a massive swarm of creatures heading towards our outpost. We still have some time to prepare. Strengthen our defenses as much as possible. This attack is going to be very strong.
The mining operation must have disturbed a lot of them. We're going to need advanced defense towers to repel these creatures. Also, let's not forget about setting up minefields on the critical paths toward our outpost. Everything is getting back to normal. Thankfully, this didn't last long.
Thank you.
I can sense the ground shaking. I estimate a few thousand creatures running at our base. They are very close. Prepare yourself, Ashley.
We've made all the preparations that we could. Let's go out and meet them. That was intense. Our jungle headquarters feel really cozy compared to this place. We've gathered enough uranium to construct the fusion field accelerator. Let's return to HQ to start the construction process.
Remember that this outpost will remain as a permanent base of operation. We can expand the number of resource mines that are operational in this area to boost our economy. All of the resources produced here will be automatically transferred to our HQ as long as the orbital scanner is active. Long-distance rift travel and transportation are not possible without it.
Base is under attack.
looks like some of these creatures' attacks are originating from a common point near our base.
Interesting. We should go and investigate that area.
Creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
A lot of them inside. This might be difficult.
This should stop them from gathering in this area and improve our chances of survival.
Every bit helps.
I'm sensing an intense dust storm coming our way. This may affect our solar panels.
sky is barely visible now, and dust is getting everywhere. I hate dust storms. The weather is clearing up. I can see everything again. Let's hope this doesn't happen again too soon.
Warning! Hostile creatures are closing in on our base. Prepare for an attack. Less than a minute away.
Under attack.